I thought you jumped into a match. Yeah, 6 hours or 6 days, 20 hours. You know. And the main event is on. Wasn't that long ago I got the 500 wins, right? I already have 16 more wins. 516 wins now. Bruh, what happened? What? Hello? This is waiting for how you gonna win. Weird. Now you're there.
I thought you weren't in the game, so I joined back to the lobby.
That's just weird. Here, I'm ready. I'm ready.
Yeah. Now I'm ready. Are you in the lobby?
I'm here. I'm here.
Yeah, I was in a match, like, that quick.
I won a solo last night. Ranked solo. So that's good.
I got one solo win all time.
Oh, you got a solo though.
Yeah, but just one. This is like, seasons ago though, like probably easier to win now than it was then.
Yeah, you should keep trying. I was just about to say, I think even the worst Fortnite player in the world has one solo win.
Right.
You
I
got
haven't really
more.
played that many solos
I
though.
like I only got 46.
Like I never play solo.
And
If
I
I
got
play
like
by myself, I play
2,000
squads.
matches I've played, 2,000 or something. So don't feel bad. It ain't easy. And I got a little hella
I'm
top
a support
friggin'
player. I'm not really
top five or whatever they got it at. I got like, what was it? Over 1,000 top tens and over 500 top fives or something like that, or top threes. Not easy to win.
Oh shit, I thought you jumped.
No, that's good. I don't.
The sky's coastal campsites. I'll go anywhere though. Sorry, tripping.
Coastal campsites over here. Or wait, this is the wrong spot. Shit, it's way over there. There is one over this way though. Yeah.
We don't gotta do
It
that.
is. It's all the way over here at Crumpet, all the way over here.
Sweaty? I gotta do ammo boxes and sweaty. So I can try to do that first, I guess.
Yeah,
That's
that sounds like a
easy.
plan. I'll get the helicopter.
Alright.
Are these real players or bots?
They're real bots.
They're bots. I'm going in, Holly. Give me some kills. Some XP points. Hey, he's running away. You know what the worst is when they're like still real players? Like, look at this tryhard. Sweat, yo, they're actually real. gotta suck to be stupid. I hate when players do that. Constantly go into the agency just to get the challenge done because they haven't finished it yet. And they should be doing it in like Team Rumble. They come to squads though. So I don't trust where people land anymore. I got a squad wipe. Or what the hell? I'm missing one. Oh, you get back here. No, fuck off. You gotta be kidding me. What are you doing? No, fuck off my kill. Oh, what? How do these boss dodge? Whoa, what the hell? That's what I mean, like, dodge. That's not you, is it?
Oh. I got hit by a bot.
No, not a bot.
Now he's coming for me. That's not a bot.
Alright. Trashy gameplay right here. Are they actually bots? Like, what's going on out here?
A couple of them were bots. One more on your left.
I'm more worried about this. Idiot right here. Whoa.
50 pop.
What?
How did he turn around that fast?
Exactly what I'm saying. What? It's a bot. It's totally a bot, but it's not a bot. It's so weird. I'm confused. I'm so confused. Maybe it's a PC player. It's possible it's a PC player. It's just a really crappy PC player. That's totally possible. This is totally possible. Let me just watch for a second here. I mean, angles kind of look like joystick, actually. they're messing around, so definitely a real players. At least not bots. Okay, confirm not bots at least. Right. We didn't die to bots. They're just not so great. They got lucky. It's all good. That happens. I don't want to say that happens a lot, but it happens.
Tell it to me, but not tell it to me at the same time. Like, what the fuck are you talking about? And then she explained it, but it still didn't. I still didn't get it. Like, what? This shit is funny.
Yep.
No. This spot.
Alright. I don't even think I got any ammo crates. I got killed. Dying.
I'll show you the spot where to do that too. They all have spots, right? Like, everything's all set up. It's just you gotta know where everything is. Once you know where everything else is, it's just kind of like basic. Just go to this spot, go to that spot.
Go back.
Just like navigating your way. I see a llama, I think. Possible llama? I don't know. There's a lot of shade on that. It looks like a boat now. Weird. Right here, on me.
That llama?
No, me. Where are you?
Coming across here.
That's how you tell the disguise thing, those little, that thing we just destroyed. Yeah. Then we're gonna jolt over to the next one, so let's just go right now. Or, do you still need gnomes? You probably still need gnomes, there's gnomes here.
I think I did the gnomes here, but I guess I'll hit one or two to see.
Yeah, it's just double check. There's one right here. What did it say?
I didn't see it.
Oh, you want to trust it? I marked it. Pop up.
15. I need 14 more.
Yeah, it just keeps growing. There's two more in here. Hey, just follow me. I got the path. Did you get another one up there already?
No.
Oh, there's one right beside where you were. One in each corner. Follow me. Right here. Right in there. One underneath the stairs here. Up top. remember the one out here and right here on me. Up top here. You got minis yet?
Mm-hmm. I haven't used them yet.
Got one extra there.
Is that AR still there?
No, I got an AR. Looks like you got that one already. I think that's it for the gnomes. There might be another hidden one somewhere. I'm just not really thinking about. But that's like the quickest way to get them, right? Like, how many did you just get?
Like 8 or 7.
Yeah, like normally you never get that many because people would swarm the areas.
And already hit them.
Yeah. All right, so let's head this way. We'll hit the sky base, sky campground, or whatever. How many more sky campgrounds do you have? Should be 3, I think it was.
How many more what?
Sky campgrounds. It's in Skies missions, I think. Is that a llama? It is a llama. Is it? I'm so confused. Is this a llama? This is a llama. I knew I saw a llama. Yo, hold up. I gotta get a picture of that.
What I say about what? I don't know, nigga.